Hey guys, I'm back.
Da 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 boop 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 do da do 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 bop.
So yeah, some of you have seen on my little quickie video I made on my phone. I'm gonna try to bring vlogs back. I'm gonna start by doing them every now and then. Maybe post them like every Wednesday like I used to do for like my skits and whatnot. So it's a little heads up. Not sure if I'm gonna do the daily ones because my daily life isn't really that exciting. Just go to work and come home. Yeah, a lot's happened since the last 100 days. I mean, I haven't really made videos a lot. School ended well. Me and Lisa are no longer dating. If you wanna know why, check out the video here on my face, right here on my nose. Click on my nose, right here. God, I'm in this fork again. I don't know which way to go. I went that way last time. But it kind of like cut off and I don't know what happened, so. Yeah, let's go back this way. Right now I'm just walking through the woods. My buddy Dvorak, you've seen him in previous vlogs and videos. We were supposed to hang out with him, but he had to get out of town real quick and then he's gonna come back, I think. And then I have another friend that's at work that, excited for you guys to meet. Cool person. I just waiting for her to get out of work, and now we're all just gonna hang out, you know, be cool people. It's like the new shirt. Just got it. Ooh. Watch your head, guys. Jeez, you might poke an eye out. Yeah, you know, let's take a break from me talking. This is like 2 minutes of me talking. Oh, another fork. Which way? That's the way I took last time, the cutoff. Let's go. That's a cutaway from me talking. Let's get a little montage, a nice calming montage going. Alright, guys, ready? And let's go! Beautiful out here. Sometimes all you gotta do is just go for a walk in the park and enjoy the beauty of nature. I love it. Wasn't that calming? Yeah. Pretty nice fountain there. Take a selfie with her. Selfie. It was a really nice park. I like it. It's called Ada Park, or Ada Township Park in outside Grand Rapids, Michigan. Nice and calming. Nice little park. Got a fountain and a lot of trails. It's nice. If I was a girl, I'd like to get proposed to like right here. I mean, look at that. That's so pretty. Look at that swamp. What the hell is that? I didn't know we had alligators in Michigan. Oh, it's a turtle house. It's awesome, there's a turtle on it. I don't know if you can see, it's right on the tip, right there. It's pretty cool. Yeah, there's another one right there. See if you can get a better look at that one. Oh yeah, see the little black dot on there? That's a turtle. Oh, like I was saying, beautiful day out. Enjoying the nice weather. Go for a walk in the park. So freaking beautiful out. Love it. That's why I love Michigan. Winters might suck. Snow's beautiful though. Look at that. Look at that shot. That's probably beautiful looking. Ah, yeah. Just a walk in the park. Good way to bring the vlog back. You know, nice and calm. Enjoyable. You know, a lot of fun. Do something I enjoy doing all the time. Just being calm, relax, you know. Control your panic disorder by, you know, doing the limbo. How's that for good footage? You know that was there. I didn't see it coming until I just walked right next to it. Not me, you guys, but I just love trails. Just go for a walk on a trail. So peaceful. Look at those two trees. Oh. Look at that. That's like the perfect distance. Like this tree and this tree. Ooh, that's fire. Fancy. Perfect distance across from each other for a hammock. I just gotta sit. Yeah. Just like meditating, it's just so calming. Listen to the birds chirp. Guy bouncing a basketball. Babies crying. I gotta be my life goal to find whatever park I can, wherever I go, and just find the perfect just walking park. Go for a walk. Perfect place to calm myself down. I know you can't see right now, but I keep just closing my eyes. Skeeters. I just keep closing my eyes. I'm just enjoying the sounds of nature. Fucking skeeters. That's one thing I hate about Michigan. It's like a swampy state, so there's skeeters everywhere. And this year, the frost didn't settle into the ground, so it didn't really kill them off that well. So we have a bunch of them just everywhere. Biting through my shirt. Okay, so not in the park anymore. We're in a vehicle going to some place called Holland. You know, not the Netherlands, but Michigan. You know, it's right on
a Michigan map.
Here with my wonderful friend, Anna. She's the one I was waiting for in the woods. That sounds weird, but yeah, we're going out there hanging out. Hopefully Zach gets back to me. If not, we're just gonna do whatever happens and have fun. Alright, so the beach ended up being closed. We didn't make it on time.
Good job.
I'm sorry.
So now we're looking for other activities to fill our time, as we are still waiting to hear from Zach because he does not know how to answer a phone.
Good job, Zach. Yeah. Good job.
Yeah. What she said. So yeah, we're gonna find some fun here in Holland, Michigan, Holland, Netherlands. That's Dutch and stuff. And yeah, hopefully we eventually get to what we were planning on doing later, but no guarantees.
All right, well, you see those lights over there? That's a pier. We're in Grand Haven, which is like a massive vacation spot for people in Michigan, which if you can see me right now, awesome. It's a little chilly. That's Lake Michigan. Yeah, listen, it's so beautiful. Yeah, we found this place to go to. Yeah, cool beans, I know, right? Switch to cell phone camera. Ooh, bad lighting. There we go. Look how pretty I am. Look at her. Even prettier. Yeah, Grand Haven is a Coast Guard town. That's backwards.
Good job.
Don't make fun of me. Yeah, just walking down to the pier, you know, being cool and stuff. Just enjoying Michigan because that's what cool kids do. Right?
I'm too sure.
Let me go down here.
I'm not exactly proud of. I don't know how else to word it other than being blatantly honest. I know it's gonna look bad on me.